Hi, thank you for watching. My name is Natalie. This is the Makeup Diva YouTube channel. Excuse me. I have about 6 videos to go through, and this is no joke, you guys. So I'm going to kind of whiz through these really good. It has been a crazy, crazy long week, and I've actually been working. Today was my 12th day in a row working, and I just worked a half day today and went out to lunch with a friend and decided that I needed to get these videos done because it is July 4th weekend, so hopefully everybody's doing good. Thank you once again for subscribing to my channel. Sorry, that was the cat. First video I'm going to do is on some most recent MAC stuff that I have purchased, and if you guys watch my videos, you know that I am a MAC rep. I will try and remember to put the link down below. And I had a chance to purchase some of their newer things. I'm going to have to get up and get another one. I'm trying to, like, get all my stuff together, and I try to get videos done as soon as I get things in the mail because I literally have 5 things that I've gotten from QVC. So this one will be a MAC video, and the next 5 will be QVC videos. I know, crazy. And I'm actually cutting down on getting stuff through the mail, so that's even crazier. I wanted to show you guys some of the new things that MAC has because I really think that they're really doing a good job promoting new things, and if you haven't had a chance to see all the things that MAC offers, MAC by Avon, that I'm talking about, I really think you should take a chance and take a look at the website, see what they have. Like I said, I'll try and put my link down at the bottom. I'm going to show you some of the most recent things that I purchased. As you all know, MAC has a skincare line, and they call it the Self Sanctuary line. And when I first started as a rep, they had probably 3 or 4 different scents available. Now they just kind of narrowed it down to 2. So their most favorite scent is called Lemon Sugar, and it's just, it's not like a cleaning smell. I mean, it's a great, great smell. And they've decided to do like a 3-in-1, like shampoo, shower gel, body wash thing. And then they decided to incorporate, MAC has like superfruits and superfoods in their skincare products. And so they decided to incorporate the superfoods and superfruits into their body products, which is absolutely awesome. So I did get the MAC Whipped Up Body Butter. And this is the regular size that you would normally get. Just a little bit different packaging. Let me see if I can find the other one. And just to kind of show you the difference of them. Here we go. Pardon my big butt if you didn't see it. Okay. And someone had sent a message and said, I really want to see your makeup stash. Well, that may very well be a possibility. I think if I did seriously did a video on all my makeup stash, I think you guys would probably all have little mini strokes because I can't believe that I even have that much crap. So, anyways, old packaging, of course, this isn't the lemon sugar, this is the peony apple, but this is the older packaging, and this is the newer packaging. So, not much difference. Same size, just about. Same exact ounces, no big deal. But it does have, but this is very, very thick. You guys can see. I'm literally turning this upside down. Nothing is happening. And it smells so good. Guys, this scent lasts all day long. And I'm not joking. I did get an extra body mist of the lemon sugar. So, guys, my basement is really starting to pack up of stuff. And I think I'm going to start doing giveaways. And the only reason is because if I don't start using some of this stuff up soon, it's going to go bad. And I have to be able to thank you, the subscriber. So I am really seriously considering giving away a full-size lemon sugar body mist. And the one that I have that I purchased, it's actually in my car, because I usually just spritz it on, you know, especially when it's hot out and everything. But anyways, getting off track. This is their new body butter. It's called Whipped Up. And this isn't the lemon sugar. This is the only scent that you can get this actual whipped up. I'm pretty sure that they'll bring in the peony apple, which is their other scent, their other most latest scent. I did also purchase their peony apple scent mist, and I love this stuff too. It smells great. Just like little apples. It's wonderful. It's very relaxing, very calming. Another thing that I got And as you guys know, with Mark, Mark has some pretty cool options for eye colors. And you don't have to buy palettes, like already self-picked, like already pre-picked palettes. You can actually pick out your own eyeshadows, your own blushes, and you can put them together in a palette, and which is really nice. I purchased two eyeshadows, and I've actually been wanting to purchase these, and I just haven't. They're like $5 each, I think. I purchased the Fairy Dust, which, let me open it up, because I'm probably getting a glare from the window. Fairy Dice, blah, 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 blah. Fairy Dust. So there's Fairy Dust. And the next one is Minx. This is like my favorite one. I love these shadows. And if you do notice, they do have sort of a shimmer to them, but it's nothing extravagant. So I got those two. And I do have palettes that I can put them in. I just haven't done it yet. Next product that I got, they now have a Gradual Glow Body Moisturizer Lotion out with an SPF 15, so I did purchase that. Haven't really had a chance to try it. I really like the Faux Tan by the Bare Minerals. However, when it's fading, it's very splotchy, so I just don't... It just takes a lot of upkeep. I like self-tanners that are like lotions, very gradual. You know, if you miss a day or, you know, if there's a streak, it's not really that noticeable, things like that. So, this stuff does smell really good, and it is just a white cream. And it really doesn't, I mean, it's kind of a coconutty smell, but it really doesn't have a bad smell to it. Next is, Mark finally came out with an eye cream, thank God. Mark came out with an eye cream, and it is called Get Defensive, and it is an SPF 15 eye cream with licorice root and McQuay berry. And so there's the eye cream that I just purchased. Super thick, you guys, and it has a licorice root in it. If you guys aren't familiar with licorice root is like a, it's supposed to lighten your skin. So for those that have really dark circles underneath their eyes, it's supposed to help with the lightening of the skin. I just really like this eye cream because it's just really moisturizing, and it's got the SPF in it too. So that's even great because I can use it with my Miracle Worker SPF 55 in addition to it. Although I hear that SPF, anything greater than SPF 30 really isn't worth it, you know, but this is SPF 15. So guys, stay out of the sun. I can't even tell it enough. I have another spot that I have to get taken off. I have to go and get stitches and all that stuff. So I think I'm probably going to do a video on that just for you guys that are not quite sure like what all that entails and everything. I'd kind of like to do a video on it just to show you, you know, just the incision and everything like that. Because I think when people think, oh, you got a spot taken off of your back, big deal. Well, it's a lot of recuperating time. My other one that I got taken off, it was over a year ago. I mean, I still have a scar from it. So that's just a little side note for future videos, but I should be getting it taken off here before school starts in August. So anyways, the Get Defensive Eye Cream, that was my point. Stay out of the sun. If you are in the sun, use an SPF. Mark also came out with these Plan of Action kits, and they featured them, I think it was like in January, maybe? But they were really nice because they offered full size and mini sizes of things. And so this, it originally sold for $40, I think. It's this huge kit. And it was kind of like a last chance rep thing, and they offered it for like $11.99. It was great. So I got the Mark Plan of Action Oil Control Kit. And I also got the Skin Brightening Kit. So if you guys can see in the Skin Brightening Kit, you get 3 full size and 3 travel size, which is awesome. I get the See Things Clearly Brightening Moisturizer, the Calming Effect Milk Cleanser, and the Mist Opportunity Multitasking Refresher. And these all have the superfoods in them, like I was talking about earlier. In the Plan of Action Oil Control Kit, you get the Mist Opportunity, the Matte Chance, and That's Deep Purifying Cleanser. And you get full size and travel size of these too. So I'm probably going to end up giving away a Mist Opportunity as well too. It's a face mist. They're actually pretty nice. Nice and cooling in the summertime especially. They've got good vitamins in it for your skin. The travel size ones are really nice. This is the Matte Chance. And I almost think that the Matte Chance from the Mark, you can almost use it as like a primer. I mean, it's supposed to mattify your skin if you get really shiny skin, which is kind of the part of the oil control line. But there's the Matte Chance. And the face cleanser and the missed opportunity come with little spray things. So that's even better. Let me see here. Yeah, and that's Deep Purifying Gel Cleanser. So I'm probably going to end up doing some giveaways here because I've got extra cleansers, extra face mist things, and they're all good stuff. I mean, like, generously, it's pretty generous. The See Things Clearly Brightening Moisturizer has just a hint of, like, I don't want to say shimmer to it. It's not even that. I mean, you can probably barely even see it in the picture. And the little mist opportunity, it's just like a little travel size, but you get full sizes too. So the full size one, of course, the See Things Clearly. I don't know if you guys have ever seen this. I don't know if I've ever showed it. But this is their full size. I mean, this is like jumbo. What's even better is they have these little spigot things that you can push down. So you're not introducing oxygen into the product, therefore it's going to last longer for you. You're going to have a longer shelf life with the product. So Mark was actually really thinking when they were doing these products. So that's pretty cool. So I got those two. I also got another lipstick. I'm turning this all into like a major talk fest. Lipstick in Cupid. And that is a sheer lipstick. You guys, it's so sheer you can like barely even see it. It's got the minty smell to it and of course the magnetic lid. And since these are the sheer ones, they do have an SPF 15. So they do have full color and then they have sheer, but they have the SPF 15. Another great thing that Mark is doing is they're offering eyelash curlers. Really nice eyelash curlers. And it actually comes with an extra pink little thing underneath here. And then you get their new mascara, which is called Lash All You Want High Volume Mascara. I got the mascara in the wine color, which is kind of a darker purple. I'm not sure if you guys can see it or not. The wand is very similar to the Bare Essentials Flawless Definition Mascara. And it's just a real slight purple. What I do is I kind of put the purple at the base, and then I'll take a regular black mascara and just do the edges. It's fun. I haven't used an eyelash curler in forever. And that's it for my Mark haul. So on to my next video, and please keep watching. Please comment if there's anything that you guys want to see. Like I said, I'm going to try and do a video on my stash. So we'll see. All right, thanks for watching.